Everyone the age of Nick and I grew up listening to a certain recording of that song.